still very good. Now we start to test the machine to cut 0.8 millimeters brass plate. Let's see the effect. Successfully, the last test requires a rotary axis. Let's connect it, and then we can start testing rotary markings.